Hello, dear boys and girls. How are you? Are you okay? Let's start our lesson. We are going to talk about actions related to water sport. To talk about actions happening now, use present continuous, the negative and interrogative forms. Мы продолжаем работу по present continuous. Но сегодня мы ознакомимся, как образовать вопросительную и отрицательную форму. Let's go! Watch the short film, listen and repeat what the children say.
Jumping up and down.
Oh, look! Charlie's diving!
Oh, Charlie!
Help!
Be careful, Charlie. We're getting wet.
Well, children, do you understand? I hope you do. Отрицание. The negative form. Когда present continuous употребляется в отрицательных предложениях, вспомогательный глагол и основной глагол разделяются частицей not. For example, I am not fishing. She is not eating. We are not sailing. He is not diving. Put not in right order and read after me. Paul is not water skiing, he is fishing. They are not sailing, they are water skiing. Molly is not diving, she is running. I am not swimming, I am eating. Вопрос, the interrogative form. В случаях употребления present continuous в вопросительных предложениях вспомогательный глагол to be занимает первое место, за ним следует подлежащее и далее основной глагол. For example, is he diving? Yes, he is. Давайте переведем это предложение. Он ныряет? Да. Is Betty eating? No, she isn't. Are you fishing? Yes, I am. Are the boys sailing? No, they are not. Ребята, я надеюсь, вы поняли, как образовать вопросительные и отрицательные формы. Ask questions, put to be in right order. Give short answers. Be careful. Repeat after me. Is Paul water skiing? Yes, he is. Are you sailing? No, I am not. Is Derek diving? No, he isn't. Are Bill and Mark surfing? Yes, they are. Let's review. We have studied. To talk about actions related to water sport, to talk about actions happening now, use the negative and interrogative forms. Now, for example, he is sailing, positive form. He is not diving. Negative form. Is he sailing? Yes, he is. No, he isn't. It is interrogative form. Обратите внимание, первое предложение. He is sailing. Это утвердительное предложение. He is not diving. Это отрицательное предложение. Is he sailing? Yes, he is. No, he isn't. Это вопросительное предложение и краткие ответы. Your home task. Look at the pictures. Make up sentences. Use present continuous. Give positive, negative and interrogative forms. Это, ребята, ваша домашняя работа. Посмотрите на картинку. Опишите ее. Используйте present continuous в той форме, которую вы хотите. Либо в утвердительной, либо отрицательной, либо в вопросительной форме. Запишите ваши предложения в тетрадь. Do you like the lesson? Change the smiles. Dear friends, our lesson is over. I hope you understand everything. If you need, ask your teacher to help you. Thanks a lot. Goodbye.